From Regency-era author Kay Dacus comes the captivating, romantic second book of the Ransom Trilogy. Set in the early 1800s, Ransom's Crossing is about holding on to faith during the journey to love and be loved. Charlotte Ransom is desperate to reach Jamaica to see her secret fiancé. Disguised as a midshipman, Charlotte joins the crew of one of the ships in a convoy led by her brother, Commodore William Ransom. Unknown to her, First Lieutenant Ned Cochrane has his heart set on Charlotte after a brief meeting in Portsmouth. During the transatlantic journey, an attack on the convoy throws the lieutenant and Charlotte together. Hoping to win her love, Ned agrees to keep her secret. Charlotte soon discovers losing her heart to the handsome lieutenant isn't the only dilemma she faces. It's danger, duty, and deception on the high seas. Will true love prevail? Ransom's Crossing by Kay Dacus. From Harvest House Publishers.